Hey guys, so I am on my way right now to the JON BELLION concert in San Antonio, Texas, and I am super excited, and I'm going to go to the meet and greet and to his concert with my niece, Idali, and it's going to be super fun. I can't wait to show you guys this. Yeah. Hey guys, so we're at Chick-fil-A right now and we're about to leave, and I just came to like change and get ready. So say hi, Mom.
Hi.
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 Yeah, we're about to go to the Alamo City Music Hall and it's gonna be so much fun. Can't wait. Say hi. I made a friend. Her name's Vivian. John Bellion, it's gonna be fun, right? I can't wait. I love making friends.
Guys, say hi. Say hi. Say hi. Steven, say hi. Say hi.
I need love. Yeah. To weather my storm. Thank you. Hello, hello. You guys are good looking. Happy to be here.
How are you?
Thank you. What's that shirt say?
Go OU.
Go OU.
Really? Boomer Sooner.
Sorry, I'm in Texas. I gotta chill out. I gotta tell you, sorry, that I'm always nervous for the first song because I actually just wrote that song yesterday for the tour. Yeah, procrastination. Take my hand and I'll show you Amanda's. I don't need no plans to show you my love. Cause if we're at the mall or in a nice and fancy restaurant, I'll show them all that you're the only one that I want. So baby, see that I'm just what you need, and I'll help you see that you don't need cars or a fancy limousine, but you deserve love at the highest quality. That's what I believe. I'm just what you need. Oh.
Name of DJ Mr. BKR, and it's my honor and privilege to introduce, pardon me, to welcome all of y'all to the Human Condition Tour Part 2. How many of y'all came out and have a good time tonight? Make some noise. So that means y'all ready to see John Bellion tonight, right? Y'all ready to see Black Keys tonight? So I got one more member of Beautiful Mind that I want to bring to the stage. It goes by the name of Travis Mendez. Make some noise for him.
Everyone, I need y'all to make as much noise as you can for my big bro, John Bellion! That's what I'm talking about. Wow. So, funny story. We did a Q&A earlier today. And it was like the most hyped up Q&A we've ever done. And I was like, damn, San Antonio really came to party tonight. Now, there it is. I see y'all in this crowd right now, and I feel the energy, especially up here, but I want to see y'all leave tonight. So I made a 3-song EP called Closure a few months ago. Anybody heard it? Yeah. So that last song I did was called 10 Years, and it came from a real place. It took me 10 years to get to this stage, to get here to San Antonio, Texas, to perform for you guys tonight. Do we have any creatives in the house? Raise your hand. Don't front. The reason why it took me so long is because I was scared as shit, man. I didn't think I was good enough. I didn't think I could sing. I didn't think I could write. I didn't think I could make beats. I didn't believe in myself. But this man right here, and a man back there named John Bellion, they believed in me so much. And I have to come here and do it. So for any of you that are scared, any of you that think that you can't do it, if I can do it, as cliche as this shit's gonna sound, if I could do this shit, you could do this. I'm telling you, believe in yourself. We'll get you farther than anything, man. Thank you. So a few months ago, John and I, we were in the studio, we were working on some records together, and we started writing this song about what makes us happy versus what we think makes us happy and why we keep chasing these things that really don't make us happy. It's called Dead Presidents. San Antonio, I need two hands in the sky. Now, if you know the words, I want you to sing it out with me. If you don't know the words, just listen to what I'm saying. Don't say some real shit.
Oh, we still chase the
president.
I tried to get some sleep on my mind.
represent it. To all these damn fucking presidents who represent it.
You that have not heard Closure, I beg of you, check it out, give it a chance. These people will let you know, it's pretty good. We just passed over 150,000 streams of Closure, just a few days ago. So please, check it out. Anyway, now that we got all the serious shit out of the way, I'm ready to have some fun. Y'all wanna have some fun? Now, like I said, they were real hype on this Q&A. So on this next song, I want to see everybody lose their fucking minds, man.
What a bucket!
This is the only thing you gotta do. When these drums drop, I want to see everybody in this place going fucking crazy, okay? Here we go. This song's called Hot Flow. In the house, let's go! DJ Mr. B.K.R.
Yo, San Antonio, I love everybody in this room right now, man. Make some noise one more time for Travis Mandels. Y'all don't understand how much fun this is. This is an amazing crowd. It's the first time any of us came here. Make some noise for yourselves one time. All right, check this out. Tonight's the Human Condition Tour, right? But y'all know next year John's going on tour with 21 Pilots, right? So let's try something real quick. Let's have some fun. Y'all wanna have some fun tonight? Y'all might know this next record. Sing along.
21 Pilots. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Sing along, everybody. I wish I found some medicine. I wish I had a better voice to say some better words. I wish I found some chords.
Let me reintroduce myself. My name is DJ Mr. BKR, and on behalf of everybody here tonight, thank y'all. Thank y'all. Y'all are lit. 21 Pilots is next year. Tonight's the Human Condition Tour, right? And up next, got my brother Black Keys coming to the stage. Everybody from the back to the front, say Keys. What's up? All right, I need y'all to help me bring them out though. When I say black, y'all say keys. Black.
Keys.
Black.
Keys.
Black.
Keys.
Black.
Keys.
Make some noise. It's coming up next. Thank y'all so much.
That's
the closest I'll ever get to their concert. Fuck yeah.
Your keys. Your keys.
Oh, your keys.
All right, all right. I'd like to welcome you to the Human Condition Tour Part 2. Are y'all ready for Black Keys?
My heart was in the game, but my head was
brothers into preachers. Chasing all the hoes, steady hanging with the creepers. Not focusing on goals, I was worried.
So, for those that don't know, I have a new album coming out. Yes, it is called Heist Box, and it's coming out on December 12th. Mark your calendars, make reminders, make alarms, December 12th. So what I want to do, if it's okay with you guys, I want to play a new song off that album. Is that cool? All right, this song is called Never Change. So I've been staring at this margin line that it was always sold to right inside. I feel my flows were marginalized because I'm not trying to sing and harmonize. But if I'm trying to hit the charts, I might have to make a compromise. And if I blow up like dynamite, my ego would grow like twice the size. Like CeeLo, you know I'm about my green and always had the right supplies. Build my dream like 10 miles wide, just as tall as the sky is high. But lately I've been having issues, I'm always told it's about my pride. Most of my flaws I've been trying to hide, never could find the rightness. Guys, I'm searching for my purpose, I've been hoping for the right surprise. Perfect on the surface. Donovan, make some noise for Donovan. He might be a test subject now. Alright, so what we're gonna do is, I'm gonna play a song, yeah. Right? Yeah. That I've been featured on, and we're gonna start with my verse. And I need you guys to help me get to the end of the verse. Can you guys help me do that? Yeah. All right, you guys seem pretty confident. All right, what's the first exhibit? All right. Outcast raised me, and Lupe changed me. I do things with words to make your legs praise me. Who came? Who James? You say maybe. Feeling fly in a jet, son of
oh, so spacey.
Everybody cool, it's not a flow so crazy. I'm dancing with you too, you know so spacey. I hate rappers, and I really mean it. Trying to ball with the kid to get you. By the ball, you are feeling it's hard and see your heart and it's fine. With Mayweather, with leather spalding. This is my calling. Israel with bars, not the service. For hurting any person versus me, I've been promising. 33 burns emerge from the furnace. Get close to me while I'm roasting one of these pigs. My flow is. It's a pity. All these hoes slipping out of their holes and weeds won't get a hold of me. I slip through their fingers like. Been waiting for you to find it, so I leave it where it's supposed to be. Won't you see the genius? It's intimidating, isn't it?
Isn't it?
What?
Isn't it?
What?
Isn't it?
Alright. It took a long while for your mind to find it. But won't you see the genius? It's intimidating, isn't it? Oh, isn't it? Isn't it? Oh, isn't it? One more time. Ladies? And fellas? All right, this first one's for the ladies.
Body is cold, conversation is cocaine.
Okay.
I'm collar stone.
Sing it out.
That's your nickname.
Her body is cold, conversation is cocaine.
So what'd you call her?
I'm collar stone.
All the ladies, hands up.
No.
You ready? Oh.
What up, just what? She always keep it funky like Afro-Rose. A little bit of panic, it's my heart satanic like always.
Alright.
What up to snow? She always keep it funky like Afro-Rose. A little bit of panic, cause my heart satanic like always. DiCaprio, yeah.
Say hello to the woman frozen like poles in a tundra. I wonder if I propose, will she open up like umbrellas? When she close, I would hope you would hit the note. That dress is wrapping around her like she's a classic and never classic. Passing the naked, racking with ragged, grabbing her toes. Total package and hold. Delicate in my face about moving at steady paces. Don't tell the broads are waves or so on. I'm the detective on this case. I defected on this record. Investigating and chasing, pursuing her in the chase. I might ruin her when I'm doing her. Only she would know. I broke her heart into pieces. Dropped it when it was frozen. I'm a snowman. We hold hands. I melt when she gets close. Grabbing my carrot. I'm an addict for the habit I built. The weather's getting warmer. Our season is done. I'ma make sure that I keep you on the
tip of my tongue.
Okay. All right, ladies. All right. Fellas, let me hear you go. Woo. Let me hear you go. Woo. What we got for the fellas?
When the lights come, and they
like, that's not fair. And you know this one with hands in the air. Sing it out.
Will you lose your pride?
Cause what?
Cause the only thing that needs the sound
of
love from your
side. When the what?
When the lights come.
Y'all ready?
Will you learn to fight?
Maybe it's
some reason to pull the kick that keeps what we've been seeing extinct. Could have a reason to until now to get that spear and get that cheek. See me swerving like Steve Irwin, do her some nervous MCs. I sink my teeth in their verses, each feature becomes a they back to laxing my debt, get paid for my royalties, and bring it back to the pack and just let my family. I'm a predator on this beat. Every metaphor is my prey. My war rumbles your feet. I place your head on my prey. I'm letting your girl pat me one fingers. I'll do my part of the dying dream with ferocity in my top of the food chain. Philosophy is the same. Live properly. Someone that they won't throw you in no. Keys is king in the jungle. No my beloved with the snakes. You run when I'm on the prowl. My parents who can't keep the pace. You know I've been earning strength. That's even print on my face. Gotta make it a party and see the world through my wardrobe like.
All right. I forgot about you. You lucked out. But I'm sure you knew the words to all those, didn't you? You knew the words to all those, didn't you? I know you did. Make some noise for him one more time. I forgot about you. I will be back. Thank you. Peace. San Antonio, give it up for Black Key!
I was informed like 4 days ago. We we've been climbing for 14 weeks straight. We have the number 14 record in the entire country. And that's because of everybody in this room, so make some noise for yourselves. You might know the song.
Yeah. Thank you. Hotel San Antonio.
Last one, I need you guys to say it out.
Fuck.
Can't start doing this. Y'all better not move. Three.
Play a song.
Black Beatles.
Black Beatles. Play a song? What do you play?
Black Beatles. Black Beatles.
Does anybody have that on hand?
Really?
In the sound booth or something? To get over to the sound booth.
Do we really need to do
that? Hey,
this is getting a little more complicated.
You never know what you're gonna get. Gotta fucking check the energy.
Come on!
Josh, let me know when you got it. In 10 years. Let me explain something to you. You are the only person in your head that sees that vision. Sometimes your family, your mom, your dad, your brothers, your sisters, your label, people are not going to understand what your vision is.
Yeah.
I was told by my entire label that my artwork project for this album was not going to work. It would not get Pixar's attention and my fans wouldn't like this. Are you guys happy that I did that? People are not gonna understand your vision until you actual that vision. Does that make sense? Yeah. And so we at the end of my album, do not get a choir, don't get a string section, people don't do that anymore. Are you guys happy I got a choir and a string section? Yeah. Okay. This song means everything to me. This song took me a year and a quarter to finish. This song is called Hand of God.
Send the words back to us as we say to you.
Oh.
All head spinning, I've been sipping lately. All my sins, I've been tripping, my God. It's because of the youth of this nation. The difference that
mankind. You need to make a decision by yourself when you wake up alone in the morning to love your neighbor as yourself. Does that make sense to people? Nowhere, nowhere in any place is it saying that you will be treated right because you do the right thing. We are going to start a movement. We are going to start a nation. Put both hands in the sky. I wrote this chorus knowing that a group of people, no matter what they look like, will come together and sing it. With hands up, look to your left and your right right now. Understand, it makes you realize that God gives us a gift, and it's called music. It brings people together, and it does not matter what your background is or where you come from. We're gonna put both hands in the sky as one people tonight. Close your eyes and sing this chorus with me as one people. Y'all ready?
Thank you.
Antonio. Make some noise! I got a question for you guys. Do you want them to do another song? We gotta make a little more noise than that. Come on, San Antonio! Give it up for John Bellion and beautiful Mom!
Quick question. Who's new here? Who hasn't been to a show before? Who has been to a show before? And high five the motherfucker to your left and your right. Thank you. We have a tradition. Every city that we go to, we play a record and see which city can go the craziest to. As a tradition of the Beautiful Mind family, we like to play a song called Jim Morrison. Both hands in the sky.
Thank you.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, one more time, give it up for John Bellion. And one more time, give it up for Beautiful Mind.
From the concert, I'm at my niece's house. Say hi, Nelly.
Hi.
She went with me to the concert, and it was her first GA concert ever. And how was it?
Crazy. But it was still good.
It was really good. I got this
hell of an experience, guys.
I am so immensely, like, proud of John Bellion and Travis, and also Black Keys and the Beautiful Mind crew. Oh my gosh, and I saw Dexter also and all the... And oh my gosh, it was such a great night, and I met such amazing people. It was just a dream come true, honestly. And thanks for watching this vlog. I don't know how long I'm gonna make it because I literally filmed the whole concert, right? Like literally, I filmed the whole concert, and I put some on Snapchat too. So yeah, but it's okay. I'll always remember it. And I am so happy that I got the chance to do it. So yeah, I'm very grateful, and thanks for watching this vlog. I'll see y'all next time. Bye.